whispering, so maybe I could do like soft spoken with a noise gate, so you won't hear my mouse and keyboard. Although I'll try to keep pretty quiet today. But what's up, how are you guys? It has been so long since I've made a video on this channel. I have this game on 1% volume right now, so apologies if you can't hear it at all. Here, let's put it on 2%. It's like even lower. Okay, no, wait, it was on 2%, was it? I don't know, I didn't see actually. Okay. I think I'm just gonna do some gathering. Much like that video that I made while ago. Look at this. I have this from last season. Not even good. It's only 2%. I mean, 2% fame buff for 90 days. I'm just gonna keep this if I ever play this game again. I don't really play this game that often anymore. I guess we'll just do a little gathering. I was using a fire staff because I wanted to see some of the news changes that they made with the new patch. I think I'll just put on a spear though. Just for the sake of it. I have a mist caller. I'm up 100 mist caller now. I think I'm 118 torch, so like, I don't know what to use in my offhand anymore. Maybe, like, I know I should use a taproot, but I'm so cheap. So cheap in this game, guys. I'm just gonna put on a mist collar for now. I don't really care about my cape. If I'm gathering, I'll put on a big bag though. And we'll bring out I don't know, sorry, I'm probably super poor compared to you guys in this game. If you guys play this game a lot. Know anything about that, feel free to leave a comment or whatever and talk to me about that. I don't know, I kind of lost steam for playing this game when I started like refining and doing like runs like that though, because it took so long. It's pretty grindy. Okay, sorry, I'm just gonna, this is probably gonna be a long video, or at least a little longer, because you know me, if you've seen any of my other videos, I just tend to go talk about random whatever, you know. Let's just bring the tier 6 and then let's just bring the stag, right? Sorry, I feel like I'm not good at controlling my whisper, guys. I don't really do this very often, so I'm sorry if I'm a little rusty. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really think I have a very relaxing voice, but the old video's got a couple views, so I figure I've been meaning to do this for a while, just play a game for you guys. Okay. I'm trying to think of what I should gather. I guess we're just gonna, I mean, I have an elder lumberjack garb. Should I put this on? You guys can watch me this. We're just gonna do tier 7, because there's no way that I'm gonna gather tier 8 anyways. There's no way I'm gonna, yeah, we're actually just gonna, for that reason, we're tier 6. Behind that, I'm not going to the black zone right now. I'm a little tired. I'm not exactly on my A game. We're just gonna stick to the Royals. Actually, we may, towards the end of this video, I may go check out. Oops, sorry, I just hit my mic. Sorry if you heard that. I may, at the end of this video, go check out the black zone, because they just recently updated them. I need to get some better buys. All these lumberjack journals that we have. That's not that many, honestly, but we'll do it. Okay, we got a few more. What's the benefit to burning? I forget, honestly. The jump between these two is pretty marginally large in item power. But I don't think item power really matters. I think it's just literally the tier of logs you are enabled to gather. We're gonna do that. Look, I'm trying to really get up all my gather professions to at least tier 5. It's so slow sometimes. I only spend my learning points on professions that I've been specking into. I'm not gonna take a fishing rod. I'll put this on, I guess. I'm gonna have a little drink as I play. Okay, and we'll bring this. I'm probably not gonna need that. And I'll bring this because we have a kind of big bag, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, let's go. Now we need to buy. We need to buy before we go, and that's it. Let me know what kind of videos you guys would like to see from the channel as well. If there's anything you guys would like to see in particular, like at this point I've played a couple different games. Seems like the Albion Online, like that's a pretty niche game, ASMR game, you know, it seems like people enjoyed that a little bit, so if you guys like me playing this game, let me know. I haven't really done anything other than gathering, though. What's in my claim? Oh, did I make these? Where does it say? It doesn't say here, does it? Wait, let me see, take. I think I did make these. Oh, I guess we could go gather my stuff. I'm kind of embarrassed to show people like my shit though in this game, because I feel like some people are so good at this game. And then I don't ever play that much. I don't really care. These didn't even sell. So, I mean, how much are these selling for? Do we know right now? I don't really care how much these sell for. These were kind of just made with leftover materials. Maybe not these. Actually, yeah, those were. I'll go to the red zone. I don't mind going to the red zone. I'm not really that geared right now or anything, so I don't really care. I don't think I have anything, at least. No. I'm in this bag, maybe, like, but I don't really care. About 100k, I stopped caring about money. In these kinds of games a long time ago. I mean, naturally, as a solo player, I'm a bit more inclined to play passively. How many kills do I have on this game? Look, you see, Spearman solo player, you know? Repping the Spearman gaming. I don't know. I feel like I always used the spear in this game back in, like, way back in the day. And then they buffed it a bunch from what I've heard. And then it really seems like they have buffed it. And now I'm what? I'm 105, one-handed spear. Here, I'll show you. I'm not trying to flex, obviously, because my spec is not high in the slightest, but I'll show you. Where's Spirit? Yeah, this is all I'm working with. It's kind of minuscule, but we got 43 bike. Bike is good. I used to do a little some corrupted dungeons, you know, had some fun with that. But the only time I would ever really use it is in corrupted dungeons, and that doesn't really super fame farm. These two weapons, pretty much, in most of my time. I only have about 400 hours in this game playing solo, so my progress is not very quick. I mean, that's not my only spec, though, obviously, but those are my two, like, recent main weapons that I've kind of stuck with. Oh, I'm sorry, guys, I'm clicking so much. Like, I'm thinking about it, I feel bad. I'm just gonna hold right-click. If I get chased or some shit, though, I'm sorry. If in advance, if I'm, like, panic-clicking and, like, spam-clicking, like, I'll try to click pretty rhythmically for you guys. Sorry about that. Alright, I instantly fail. Look at this. This guy's flagged here. Let's go fight him. Go fight him in some gathering gear. I think we're about to hit the reds. I mean, yeah, whatever. Here, let me do this. Oh, what was that? Oh, let me see this. I don't have an ability. What do we take here? Block. Ambush, or what do we think? Wind wall. I think as long as we have Ponderlust, we're fine. Yeah, I think that's fine. Oh, this is... Okay, so... They updated this since I've last played with the new, it's like Into the Fray, I think it's called. In red regions, hostile flag players, red name tags can attack and kill other players. Yes, of course, yes, I mean, yeah. Survival tips. Oh, let's see. An Albion line, you will die eventually. That is very true. I wish I could see how many times I've died, dude. My kill-death ratio in this game would be like 0.00, like 2.5. Like, probably in the negatives on top of that. Yeah, watch your weight. Use protection, yes. This is an important one for the kids. Always use protection. Yeah. So, the Invis Shrines. Is this guy on top of me? I was just on top of it. It's like, is this guy about to knock me in the yellow zone? Like a bitch. Is it worth to go to Merc Wield? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry about the banning. Whoa, they updated this effect. Seems like. See that guy up there? Oh, I didn't even eat my pie. Look, he's already trying to get to me. Already on ganker mode. Alright, we might have to be careful then if this place is popping. Oh, I wish. That guy knows I'm a gatherer too, probably. Oh yeah, look at that. They totally updated all these effects. They're super shiny now. And they were. Oh wow. Whoa. That's a blood oak. Wow. Okay, I think these look super great, dude. Dude, I didn't eat my food again. Yeah, the new blood oaks look so good. Look at that. They look like some of the smaller trees. They look like pine trees now. Oh, yeah, look at this. Sorry, I keep forgetting to eat my food, dude. Oh, these shiny bosses. Let me know if you guys would like to see like an open world farming roaming video. We could look for PvP. Oh, whoa, whoa. What have they done? What do they do? Do you guys see this? Dude, these things used to be so thick. Dude, these things used to be dummy thick. But now they're like skinnies. They're I'm sorry. I'm just tripping out. It's not that big of a deal. But I don't know. Okay, this zone is popping, dude. There's a lot of guys around here. What's the enchantment rate for today in this zone? 16%, dude. Feels a little higher than that on a stack. Yeah, what's this guy using? Dual swords. Did they update this recently, guys? It's a weapon I've always wanted to kind of use, but I've already always heard mixed things about it, so I never really did it. At this point, I'm just trying to level up my 100 DPS, so epic. Alright. Oh, goodness, we filled the journal already. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Yes, sir. I don't know. I kinda like simple ASMR videos myself. So that's kind of the style that I'm aiming here. I really like old school ASMR whisper videos where they're like doing something or like they're playing a game or something, or it's like a screen capture. So it's kind of what I do here. Plus, I mean, it's easy for me to just record gameplay and talk to you guys. How much are these worth anything? I think they're trash. It's okay. Could be worse. Dude, my reaction time is zero. Seven people in the zone. I just saw that instant. Seven hostile people are in the zone now. I wonder where they came from. Looks like they updated several of the graphics on this game. This may be, maybe not even very high level. I think we're gonna go up here just to have a little safety around us in the zones. Maybe we'll come back in a few, but I don't know, seven people, like there's five people here too. Don't know how I feel about it. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Sorry with the swearing, and I took a sip of my drink and hit it on my keyboard. Sorry, this video is going to be pretty contentless, but that is kind of the point. For you to fall asleep to and listen to me get attacked by hordes of mobs in the forests of Albion. Sound up. How do we feel about that? Maybe a little bit. These skinny cedar trees are tripping me out, though. I've been cutting trees my whole life in Albion. Okay, Kona. Okay. Oh, man, these blues. I'm not really feeling very safe here. I'm actually kind of scared that I'm about to get ganked at the portal. Though, maybe that guy, I don't know. Maybe it's coming from Mirkwield, but that's not even worth it. Oh yeah, there's some red right down there. Yeah, I'm about to die. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm gonna die probably. I'm just moving with the pack. Oh shit. Okay, I'm actually, this huge faction war here, so let's just try to skirt on to Mirkwield. This guy's just chilling here. Alright, looks like that guy left. Alright, let's chill for a minute then. Something tells me, like, one stray red player is just gonna come and murder us. us. Should we go to Night Bloom maybe? Because Night Bloom is controlled by Lim fully currently. They might go there next, but it might be a little more peaceful. Basically, the last time I played Albion, the last video I uploaded, that was like my last time I was like having a session of like playing that game, like a therapy, you know? My patience. Sound to be too loud on you guys' end. But I think the ambient in this game is really peaceful. Let me know if you guys want to see more videos, guys. I know I'm not really good at uploading. And when I do upload, I prefer to just make a nice long video for you guys so you can listen to it. Because I know with how I am with ASMR videos, at least, you know. Like, if I find one I like, I'll put it in the playlist. Come back to that bad boy for later. Fall asleep to it a bunch, like, sometimes I'll find myself, like, waking up auto-playing to a video that I haven't heard in so long. I don't know, my ASMR playlist isn't that big, because I'm pretty selective with, like, what videos that I put on it. They gotta be pretty, like, non-disruptive, because sometimes they, like, wake me up if peaceful sleep, and then suddenly, like, someone's, like, scraping my ears with, like, a paper bag, like some ASMR videos do, you know? Oh my god, wow, that is so loud, man. That's an ambient sound effect, apparently. We're rich. Sorry, guys. Should have done this beforehand. Okay, this goes to the carriage. Where's this one go? Someone went in here, though. What do we do here? Also, if you're still awake at this point, 27 minutes into the video, what do you prefer? Do you prefer soft-spoken or whispered? Because I've never done a soft-spoken video. I feel like that's something I would like have to practice before I made like a video, like whispering. Well, whispering is definitely something I would get better at, and I would like tweak my mic and stuff. It's not something I do very often. Like, I don't know. Don't really whisper very often in my everyday life. But like, I'm really close to the mic right now. Like, am I too close? Am I too loud? Hopefully I give you guys the option of like turning it down, you know? Okay, I can't do that. You guys have the option of turning it down. Is there a chest here? Staff, guys. Oh, let's check this out real quick. $50, dude, that is... I'm gonna be honest, they are on crack. I've almost gotten one of these before. I mean, see, here's the thing. I really like some of these, but, like, I don't really love some of them where I spent $30 on a skin. One I really like would be this one. I really think this is a cool skin because you get this really cool animation along with it, where if you're like idling, you're reading this book, I'm pretty sure. These are like, yeah. Oh, maybe if you have a spell book, it looks like. Plus this horse, a pretty nice horse. $15. This one, I mean, you're getting somewhere. This one's cute. They need to knock all these mount skins down to like 10 bucks, dude. Skins, player skins, 20 bucks maximal. Look at this. What is this? The Fee Rising skin. But I don't really like how all of their skins make your like character's face like gaunt or like bald. Like, why I gotta be fucking bald? Alright, I'm sorry, excuse my language. This one, very cool. See, this set, I would actually probably get this set and use this one right here if I was a rich man. I don't know, guys. Ever think about, like, damn, all the crazy ass skins I would buy in video games, you know? I'd be flexing on these people. But on the real, though, sorry, it's late, my voice is not that good. My voice is not that primed for whispering, so I'm sorry if you guys I'm not getting optimal relaxation. I can hear my whisper kind of begin. But yeah, what's been going on in you guys' lives recently? I've been applying to jobs recently myself. Gonna be interviewing soon. Sorry, this is kind of a contentless video, you guys, but I mean, I'm not gonna make any profit. I'm not really going out with the intent of making profit. I just want to do something for you guys. Make a little small piece of content at least. Even if it is contentless content, at least this is 30 plus minutes of new audio for you guys to listen to. Like I was saying, you know, maybe put on your playlist, relax too, make a cup of tea, have a glass of wine. I'm having a glass of wine myself as we speak, very nice. I find that having one, I gotta be on the lookout for these. These look like the tier 2 trees or tier 3 trees, the red ones. It's pretty funny. We got our daily done, baby. That's beautiful. I got this Morgana Raven. Did I ever open this one? I don't know if I did. I didn't even finish it. I kind of fell off a pint. What's up, bro? It's also lumberjacking, yo. Literally, same fit. My guy. Stealing my look. I guess we'll just head up Wire Forest next. You don't really make good money gathering in the royal zones. I mean, you can, obviously. No one's to say you 100% cannot. Oh, that's on me. Someone is fighting something. But yeah. All the money is in Outland. Okay, yo. Speaking of Outland, do you guys want to come check out the new Portal Cities with me? And we can check out this new Journey Back feature. After channeling for 15 seconds, your mount transports you instantly to the last city/hideout you've visited. Taking damage instantly interrupts the channel. This costs 17,032 harvest my crops while I'm on this mount. Oh, look at them all. Wow, so many. I don't have premium now, that's the only sad thing. Oh, but I probably do have focus. How do I say? My premium. I don't know how to see my focus without, like, is it on my screen maybe? I'm sorry, if you guys are good at this game, you're probably getting pissed at me. And like, you know how to see your focus super easily. Yeah, I was kind of experimenting with the new farming things. Cause I don't know. What is that sound? Do you hear that? It's like such loud sounds. Yeah, so I was trying to make resist potions, I think, right? That's what these goose eggs were for, which was pretty okay. If you have focus, that's good, I think, right? Alright, so then we'll feed these guys. Can I just feed? Oh, okay, I can't just feed by standing here. Oh, okay, there we go, there we go. Okay, these, we still need a little more food. Any more though, sadly. Maybe we can use a little bit of this. I realistically should be using focus. It's probably really, like, economically unfeasible for me to be doing this, so sorry if this is making you cringe. Normally I would, but I don't know. Kind of just playing on a whim, and I do not have premium right now. Well, actually, I think these might have been watered. Well, let's replant these. I only got 8 seeds back. Maybe that's just because I was, like, level 1 when I started. These cabbages. Okay, we're just going to plant all this for now. This is tier 5 dragon diesel. Enjoy the farming in this game, honestly. I wish there was a little more in-depth farming. I mean, don't get me wrong. The crafting and farming is very in-depth. I do have maximal focus. Question is, do I spend my focus on farming ingredients? I just don't understand. How can I you really have to just spec into one thing, don't I? It's not optimal for me to spend focus on, like, multiple things unless I, like, I've had this account, like, maxed out for a very long time or something. I'm just gonna buy one more of these. How much should I feed? So I just need, you have to full feed them to get this, so. That's okay. I definitely, I mean, I might have sold it actually. I was gonna say, I probably have some leftover crops. Okay, what do you guys think? Should I just spend some of my 3 mil to upgrade my island fully? I think I'm gonna do it, you guys, right now. Having extra farm plots would be so extremely useful. And I would not feel as bad about spending focus on farming if I actually could, like, do it and craft out of it. So maybe let's do that. Money's not that hard for me to get, like, I'll just go farm the open world, or do corrupted dungeons, or do, like, these days. I have so much random gear, like I'm not hurting for money, obviously, like, it's not that much, but, like, use, like, almost 8 million gear, almost 10 mil in this bank alone, plus whatever I have stored in other cities, so, like, I don't really give a shit about spending a couple mil. Okay. I think these constitute as just materials to me, so I'm gonna save all these for now. Journals, I guess journals can go in gathering, right? I'm generally trying to keep my things partitioned into different categories these days. Weapons in this game, dude. I never know what to use. That's my biggest problem with this game and why I burn out sometimes. I'm like, dude, my head's like spinning. And then I get murdered by someone using a weapon. I'm like, that thing's sick. Like, I should have been using that. Like, I see. Like, maybe I'll level like. Oh, yeah, they changed Frost, didn't they? Wait, no, this is the same. Oh, no, this is different. Alright, let's go. Is this regular Frost? Alright, honestly, let's put on a Frost staff and check this out. This is the great one people love, right? Sorry, guys. I mean, maybe you like it that this video is super drawn out and long, and I'm really slow at doing everything that I do in this goddamn game. I think we'll just put on this 4.2. Let's put this back in my gathering, because I'll use it again if I don't die with it. What's like, I don't really know. I'll just put on. Sorry guys, we're just gonna go. And we're just gonna go peace out. We're looking kinda meek right now, honestly. Walked away from my horse. It is up here, in fact. I just scraped the mic, I'm so sorry. feel so bad every time I hit the mic. Interesting. Wow. So this is it. Oh my god. So there's just, yeah. I always thought it was so stupid that there's three portals. It just creates like such a death trap. This way there's now two more zones or whatever, you know, now that they've removed two portals from all the cities. How many cities even are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cities, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. 5 major cities plus Carleon. This is much better. What is this bow? Yeah, look at how like lively this is here. This is super chill. Like I really like the vibe of this town. Oh, that's pretty cute too. I like it. Hey, if you guys want to use my Albion Online referral link, I'm gonna drop this link in the description. You guys can give me, if you use my referral link, you could get me this cute ass deer. Wouldn't that be sick? I don't even play this game, but you know, I mean, or you could just give me a shit ton of fame, you know, you could just get me a pile of tomes, a pile of freaking tier 8 tomes, you know, I mean, that could be bussin'. So what is this, my stash? Wait, what? Where's all this gear from? I keep coughing. I'm sorry, guys. I need to end this video. I keep coughing because I've been whispering for almost an hour now. I have no idea what this gear is from. I've never been here. It's the first time I've played. Maybe it's just an Outlands chest. Like, did they get rid of the rest points? Oh, wait, no, they didn't. Okay. That's weird. Also, I always really like these. I just love these cute little design downs that they have. Like, I don't know. This game has got a really amazing art style. As much as I enjoy PvP in this game, I'm trash at it, and I would love if they added like some real PvE content, like if they just added some repeatable dungeons and stuff. Okay, but at the same time, I see, you know, players are like, blah blah blah, it removed players from the open world, but like, okay, then, I don't know, I guess they just really need to make, like, much more dynamic, like, story randomized dungeons. Things like that. You can still get dove, you know. Maybe events happen if people dive you. Or, like, I don't know, like, that's, like, what triggers. Or, like, maybe they're doing a dungeon, they find, like, a hole in the wall in their dungeon or whatever, you know, like, corrupt the dungeon style. They go through the hole, and then they're in your dungeon. About to kill your ass. Okay, anyways. Ignore my useless rambling, please. It's almost 2 a.m. I gotta go pack a bag for my trip tomorrow. I'm not going very far though, it's just like an hour away, so it's not gonna be like, I'm not worried. Alright, where's the travel planner here? Dude, I can't even see with all the map icons. -40, 42k, 44k, whatever the hell. Your island awaits. 77 achievements, I'm kind of a noob. My two labors that I've never, ever, ever used. If you guys have any tips for me. Oh, I meant to go grab food for them, damn it. Whatever. Okay, I'll do that. I'll probably do it tomorrow before I log off. Or, whatever. I don't know. Before I go. Oh, wait. Do we have two new farming plots up there? So we get three new building plots. That is amazing. I was building up my guild island because I thought maybe people would play, but then none of my friends did. Oh no, we only get one more, do we? So you only get five farming plots. That's kind of sucky, but that's okay. I really wish you could get more. I see why people rent people's islands now. Yeah, right. You always see people in general chat, you know, talking about stuff like selling my island, renting my island, and whatnot. Our guild is called the Hand of the Bog. You know, if you've ever read Berserk, I mean, you'll get it. Was taken, so I mean, we improvised. It's kind of, it's a little cringy, but.